Greetings everyone, Angel Light here and welcome to my little Q&A with Angel Light. At the end of my last video, I gave you all the opportunity to ask me some questions, and you guys did, on my YouTube channel and on my DeviantArt. I will go over the comments on my YouTube channel first, then after that, the questions on DeviantArt. Question 1. What is your favorite font? I have a few favorite fonts that I like to use. I'm sadly not good at pronouncing them, so I'll just put the names on the screen for you all to read. Which country would you like to visit? Which country I would like to visit? I think either Japan or Hawaii, but if I have to choose between them, I would go to Hawaii. What is your favorite MLP ship? This is a hard one. I'm not really into shipping characters, but I guess I kind of like the Starlight Glimmer and Sunburst ship. They're just really cute together and fit each other very well. When is the next Dragon Hunt speed paint? I am surprised you still remember the Dragon Hunters. I am still kind of working on their designs and story, so it is hard to tell when I will make a speed paint about them. But if you want to know more about the Dragon Hunters, then this link in the description will give you all the info about them. I will keep updating the info there whenever I have new stuff to add. Question 3. What video game console do you have? I mainly play games on the PC I have, but I also enjoy playing on my Switch for some Pokemon and Smash Bros. Would you use a code I give you to redeem and get a game free? For me it depends on what game it is. I'm not really the type to enjoy shooters, horror or racing games. My preferred games are RPG, MOBAs or farming games like Stardew Valley. Question 4. What is your favorite topic? Ooh, animals for sure. I just enjoy learning all about animals. What is something you love to draw most? I do really enjoy drawing My Little Pony, but also enjoy drawing some Pokemon here and there, especially shiny Pokemon, due to me being a shiny hunter and enjoy drawing the shinies I own. Question 5. Favorite OC to draw other than your main OC? It has been a while since I really have drawn someone else than my main OC, but I think I enjoy drawing Chiroi the most. But I also enjoy drawing Maxwell too, so I guess it's kind of a tie between them. So those were all the questions I got from YouTube. So next up is the questions on DeviantArt. Question 6. If you were a Pokemon, which one would you be? Well, I do have one Pokemon I really love, and that is Leafeon. The design of Leafeon is just so well done. Just those cute little leaves everywhere. I do think I would make the Leafeon with like a pink color instead of green. So it looks like leaves of a cherry blossom. And there are different colored Pokemons other than shiny Pokemon. Like the pink Butterfree or the pink Rhyhorn. I just imagine the Leafeon living on a pink island. If we steal Angel's halo and put it on our heads, do we become an angel too? Not exactly. You have to earn a halo, so you can't just... My halo! No! Where did it go? Please, I need it back. It's my nightlight. Please, I need it. Anyone out there? Anyone out there? Hello? I'll give you a code here for it. No? Alright. How about the incoming verse? Before you leave this video, I have a little announcement. I have created a Ko-fi account. If you like, you can donate to keep these videos rolling. Of course, I also do commissions on my DeviantArt account, but that is more your cup of tea. I have all sorts of commissions, from the MLP show style to my own style. Of course, do check if my commissions are open, so you don't order when I'm closed. Alright, that will be all. See y'all around. Take care.